better win this.
We can handle this.
Ha! Ha!
Yeah!
Ha!
That's
no
one
problem.
For us. Oh, it's these guys again.
We've got company! Rabble up B! Rabble up B! Rabble up B! Rabble up B!
That was easier than I thought.
We've got company!
We can do this! Pulverizer!
Ah!
Yeah!
Pulverize! Yeah! Pulverize them! That's
for
one
victory!
For us! Oh, it's these guys again.
Stay out of our way!
Pulverize them! Pulverize them! One for us. We can do this!
Yeah!
Pulverize them! Pulverize them!
Rabble up B!
Pulverize them! Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
You people are evacuating to Lacour, right?
Evacuating?
Sheesh, didn't you hear the news? Monsters destroyed the El Kingdom. Their hordes are marching for Lacour as we speak.
What?
I'm sure we'll slaughter them once they reach the frontline base. Until then, the area north of Lacour is going to be a battlefield. That's why we're evacuating everyone into the castle.
Really? Then let us fight them too.
You have any idea what you're saying? You'll just drag us down. We need you inside Lacour Castle. Now go on!
Could I ask who's representing this group?
Oh, that'd be me, Raina Lanford.
And where were you born, Miss Lanford?
Arlia, the village of Arlia in Cross.
Arlia? You were born pretty far from here, weren't you?
I suppose so, yes.
All right then. Please. Enter the castle.
Thank you.
I hear someone talking.
So it's almost complete.
We're very close, sire. The only obstacle left before this can be used is to find a material strong enough to withstand the energy this device generates.
So what is the point of building this if we can't put it into use?
I told you already, I can get what I need at the Hoffman Ruins.
Are you sure about that, Leon?
Of course, Your Majesty. Just give me 2 days and I can get what we need.
If it's as simple as that, then...
There. What are you doing here?
It's not what you think. We're just passing through.
Who's gonna believe that?
I'm telling you, you've got it all wrong.
You the boy who took second place in the armory contest?
Huh?
Don't you remember seeing him at the tournament, Leon?
Remember it. I couldn't be bothered to watch.
Oh, but I bet Your Majesty would, right?
Yes, the boy who almost took the championship from Diaz's grasp. I remember it well.
You remember me, sire?
Indeed. What brings you here?
Oh, I was just taking a walk around the castle.
That's a lie, sire. He must be a spy, coming to steal the secrets behind the Liqueur Hope.
The Liqueur Hope?
Thank you.
play dumb with me, you spy. It's the latest concept weapon we're developing powered by symbology. It packs enough punch to wipe a small island right off the map.
You're making that?
You really have no idea what I'm talking about?
Your Majesty, we are looking for a ship to take us to the El Continent. We are under decree from the King of Cross to conduct an investigation into the Sorcery Globe.
Goodness, is that why you're here?
Could you please give us permission to leave town? I promise you, we aren't evacuees.
I suppose it's all right, but...
No, sire! They've come into contact with classified information about the Liqueur Hope. They must be put in the dungeons immediately.
Yeah, but who's the one who blurted it out?
Anyway, people, I can't afford to waste any more time with you. I have to go to the Hoffman Ruins now.
The Hoffman Ruins?
I'm just one step away from completing the Liqueur Hope. The last bit of raw material I need is found in the Hoffman Ruins.
But we need all the soldiers we have over at the frontline base. We don't have any reserves to send into the Hoffman Ruins with you right now.
In that case, we could accompany you to the Hoffman Ruins if you like. Would you grant us passage to El in exchange, Your Majesty?
Do you understand what you are getting yourselves into? The Hoffman Ruins are a very dangerous place.
Forget it! I'm not going with you guys! What could you possibly do that I can't do myself?
I'm sure we wouldn't drag you down too much. Besides, it's safer than traveling there alone, isn't it?
If they insist upon it, then so be it. Either way, I'm going.
Mm-hmm.
Wonderful. In that case, there's no time to waste. You'll travel by sea to the Hoffman Ruins. I'll arrange for a ship in the port of Hilton for you.
The port of Hilton, then. I'll be leaving now.
Well then, let's make the most of our time together.
I'm still worried about you, though. Here, let me give this to you. It's me, Leon. I need to go into the Hoffman ruins. These people are with me, so let them through too.
Yes, Dr. Guest, of course. Good luck on your expedition, sir.
I won't need it.
Dr. Guest!
I'm going to the Hoffman Ruins. These people are with me.
Yes, sir!
I'll be back pretty soon. It won't take much time at all to get what I need.
Yes, Dr. Guest. Good luck on your expedition, sir.
What? Ah! Ow! You're heavy. What is your problem? Can't you watch where you're going? I'm sorry. Aw, I was gonna make a perfect graceful landing too, until you screwed it all up. Why were you falling from the sky in the first place? What better way to have a first encounter? How romantic, huh? Beautiful young girl falls from the sky. A dashing young man picks her up in his arms. And here I've wound up crashing into a girl instead. Oh, my best laid plans. I'm sorry, but I can certainly empathize with you. I love dreaming about fateful encounters like that. I used to dream about meeting the Hero of Light. They say he's a brave man who came from another world. Oh, you do know! You know exactly what I mean. A fateful encounter. Oh, it sounds so beautiful, doesn't it? It sure does. Of course, the Hero of Light that showed up wasn't exactly like the one I imagined. What? You actually ran into this Hero of Light guy? Yes, I did. I was under attack by monsters, and he happened to be there and dispatched them with his Sword of Light. But he wasn't really the Hero of Light. I just thought he was, that's all. Wait a minute. You don't have feelings for him, do you? No! I mean, it's not like I feel that way for Claude or anything. His name's Claude. Hey, wait! I told you it's nothing like that. So, what's your name? Reyna. Reyna Lanford. I'm Welch Vineyard. Okay, it's settled then. I'm coming with you. You seem like you'd be kind of fun to tail for a bit. Besides, this is my first time here, so I'm all lonely and vulnerable and stuff. It sounds like that Claude guy's a lot of trouble for you. He doesn't understand a girl's feelings at all. Somebody needs to teach him, and I think I'll go give him a lesson he'll never forget. Well, yeah, he's dense, and maybe he's a little childish, but we aren't what you think, okay? Ooh, there you go again! Besides, we're in the middle of a journey to get to the bottom of the sorcery globe. Okay, so I'll just go with you then. You can't come along with us. It's a seriously dangerous journey we're on right now. I can't get you involved.
I may not look it, but I'm a creator, you know. I can take care of myself in a fight.
Creator?
To put it another way, I'm a girl who can do pretty much anything.
But...
besides, I told you I want to help you, Reyna. I can even give you advice if you're having relationship problems, you know?
That's making me all the more anxious.
Well, what's your reply?
I'm telling you, I don't have any relationship issues.
You big fat liar! A girl who doesn't have relationship issues doesn't exist in this universe!
No, but... I mean...
Come on now, out with the truth.
I'm telling you, I'm fine. I don't want to bother anybody else about this.
Are you really that weak of a woman?
Mm.
not sure how I really feel about Claude yet. Ugh, you're driving me crazy here! Look, I'm gonna do whatever it takes to help you, okay? For the 100th time, Claude and I aren't in any kind of relationship. Besides, he's always lashing out at Diaz. It happened just a little while ago, actually. There's another man in the picture? You're a feisty one, aren't you? Look, no, it's not like that. I think this is starting to sound very interesting. You've got to give me your secret to your popularity. I'm sorry, but I really can't get you involved in this. It's a very dangerous journey, so... I'm sorry. I thought we had a good thing going, too. Too bad. One parting word. A woman needs to have attitude. You got that? Huh? And until I can run into the man of my dreams, I'm gonna keep falling from the sky for as long as it takes. I wonder if I'll ever be as strong as she is.
Thank you. One.
Do you really need me for this?
Hurricane yeah. Slash!
Guard! Yeah!
Black Saber!
Parabola!
Hurricane
Beat.
Slash!
Yay. Survival of the fittest!
We're winning this one!
Hey-ya!
Deep freeze!
Hurricane yeah. Slash!
Cross!
Toe!
Well,
nice
that
work!
That was predictable.
Oh, what am I going to do? I don't think anybody's noticed yet.
If I gain any more weight, I won't have any clothes left to wear. Oh, hello there, Reyna. What are you doing here?
Just wandering around.
Wandering around, are you?
Yeah, pretty much.
By the way, Reyna, were you listening to me just now?
What are you talking about?
I see. Well, never mind then.
Ah, Dr. Guest.
Everything ready?
Yes, sir. Everything's in place.
Ready when you are. Well, are we ready for the ruins?
Mm-hmm.